You see, I was originally going with the music.
I know. Well, I was too.
Yeah, and then you weren't. Then you totally weren't.
Water.
Water.
We just defaulted.
What?
We just what? I love
what?
It.
Stop it.
Stop it.
I love it how we just devolve into random noises and nonsense.
Well, it's I generally like to say what I think.
And what you think is
what you say,
a bunch of random noises.
And what you know is what you say, and what you say is what you go.
That makes no sense.
No, because it's something my sister said when she was 2 years old.
Oh. Okay. I mean, I guess that makes sense.
Yeah. Okay. That's why it makes no sense.
Hello, people of the internet. Wow, it's been a really long time since I've said that.
It's been a long time.
And welcome back to Dark Souls 3. I know it's been like 50 million years since I've actually done this. And I'm probably going to be a bit rusty. Oh, hey. Okay. Thanks for telling me that. But, you know, getting back into this. It's exciting. I'm excited.
It is excited.
It's been a really long time since I've recorded. With this guy right here.
Yes.
Oh, by the way, he's here.
I'm here.
Yeah. You know what happens.
The one who plays Dark Souls with Salt and Jammer. The one.
Yeah.
And other games most of the time, too.
Well, we've only played 3 games on this channel together.
I know, we have.
But this is our series, and I like it.
We've done many episodes together, though.
It feels like we have. Alright, well, let's get into the game.
Let's get into it and see where the heck we are.
Say hello to Dexter again.
Dexter, the Dex build.
Yeah. Ignore that other guy. That's just my other account.
Yeah.
Dude, man.
Quincy Jones.
Yeah, that guy. Quincy Jones. The guy who did the music
for
Austin Powers.
Powers.
Yeah, that guy.
And let's give the big hello to Mr. Quincy Jones.
So, since we have left off, in my own personal game, I've made some progress, so I sort of know what's going on and everything.
Yep.
So I'm going to kind of take the helm with what we're going to do.
I'll be your quartermaster.
I honestly have no idea, like, what's going on in this game right now.
I don't know either.
I'm just going to look around at things, see what we got. All right, we're at the Road of Sacrifices. And I sort of...
Yes.
Honestly, for me...
I know where we are.
Yeah, honestly, for me, it's also been a long time since I played this game, so be prepared to laugh, because this is going to be really, really bad.
Well, in terms of rolling and stuff, and, like, dodging enemy hits...
You're probably...
Witcher is kind of this similar.
No, it's not. Believe me, it's not.
Well, I mean, in terms of, like, timing and stuff. I remember this. He's just got a bloody tree...
Okay.
He's got bloody tree bark.
This is good. Ow.
Ooh,
ow.
Bloody how.
Ow.
Bloody
wood.
Ow. Oh, he's got bloody wood.
Ow. Okay.
He's gonna get you with his bloody wood.
There we go. Okay. Again, I'm rusty. I'm very rusty. Also, you want to know what I found? I will show you actually what I found, because
found?
I'm just gonna show you something. Like, you know how we were running around this place, and every time we died, we were like, oh, we have to start all the way back up there, and we have
Did
to kill
all
those
guys again. Did you find a
bonfire? I found a bonfire.
Oh.
And you know what? It makes me really sad where it was.
Right, because we completely missed it.
Because we completely missed it by a mile. And it's
and it
like...
was right in front of our faces.
Right in front of our faces. But let me show you where it is. I'm just going to...
These little dudes.
Skip all these guys, because these
guys
don't
matter.
Yeah, because
these guys are tiny and small.
Insignificant.
Yeah. Hated
Dog's
this
dead.
Place. We just kept dying.
Yeah, let me show you this. So, like, there was this place, right? We're like, oh, hey, there's a building.
A lot of bad.
You turn around, and look at that. It was literally right
so
there.
So, I went down, like...
We went,
the,
like,
I
all
went,
around
Yeah, we went
everywhere.
All around, but I went towards the water, and then...
But we never saw
and
this.
And then I did a die, and then I went
But then I found
across.
This bonfire.
That's so annoying.
I know it is.
That's really annoying.
Also, I like how this light is just there. And remember the giant crab?
Yes.
These guys are a pain. These guys are such a pain. Yeah. I killed both of those guys. But, oh, they are such a pain to kill.
They don't look fun.
No, they're not. So let's go. Let me show you. Let me show you.
Oh, he's got his bloody wood. Look at him with his bloody wood. Oh, wow. He's gonna poke you with his bloody wood.
Ah, dog!
Good cop by me. He's got poking you more with his bloody wood.
All right.
You got a dog. He wants to eat your face.
Ow!
You need to take a sip or something.
I know I do.
Sip! Take a sip now!
There we go. I did it.
Ow!
Okay. Out of the way.
Ow! Ow! Look at all bloody wood.
I
gave
totally
him a backstab. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Jeez, he's so fast.
Yeah, of course. What else would you expect? Alright, so that was that.
Hey, look, there's an item.
Yes.
Hey, look, an item.
Yeah, I know, but I don't like going
in the
water.
Hey, look, there's another item.
I don't like going in the water.
Don't follow the lights.
Where do I want to go? Let's see. Do I want to let you go to the boss right now?
Oh, is that the question?
Or do we want to go explore another area? Which that other area really sucks a lot.
Which one will help us progress more?
The going boss? To the area that sucks, but I think we could go to the boss because I want to see you fight a boss.
Okay.
Because it's been a while since you fought a boss. So let's go. This boss.
So this is how we're gonna start off my playing.
This is how we're gonna rekindle you. Get it? Ha, get it.
Ha.
This is like when you get the ember. You're gonna get an ember. You're gonna get embered. Honestly, I don't remember how to traverse this place.
Oh, I rem ember.
Ooh. It sounded like you like stuttered.
Yeah, I remember.
Ow.
Ow.
Oh my gosh, those guys hit so hard.
Bloody wood.
Boo! I know there's a better way to get in there besides this way, because I really hate going this way.
Dude, just use Ard.
Stop it. You've been playing too much Witcher.
I know.
Actually, there is never too much Witcher. That game is amazing.
Okay.
Alright. Don't mind me. Just gonna run this way. I'm gonna get attacked by a giant crab because I'm probably not gonna pay. Okay, we're good.
So basically, Whenever you drink an Estus, you know...
No, so but your toxicity does not go up when you drink Estus.
No, but you drink Igni, because it's liquid fire. Liquid Igni.
Except Igni is not liquid fire.
Igni is fire.
Hey, look, it's a guy. Ready?
Yeah,
and he's dead! Oh my gosh, he's dead! Wow!
Oh, I'm just gonna... push him around.
Those guys are having a fire, so I'm not going to disturb them.
No, I don't want to never disturb people.
By the way, I'm playing.
In case you didn't know.
Why are you just repeating me?
Why are you just repeating
me? Stop it. That's weird.
Stop it. There's an item up there. There's also more people. Hey, look at that guy. I thought he was dead.
No, why would he be dead? Because
he was
there?
On the ground. And
yeah, but... dead guys don't sit.
No, I didn't see... Oh, mage.
Yeah, I hate this mage guy. He sucks.
He's got the tiniest staff.
But he's like the biggest guy, right?
Yeah, he's the biggest
guy. Ow!
He looks cool.
Oh, jeez, I forgot.
Is there Dose?
Yeah, there's Dose. And he's right there. And he shoots the big spears.
He has the big one?
Yep.
So there's... Ooh! That looks frightening.
Ow.
Jeez.
That was close. I'm being really reckless right now.
You just haven't played in a while.
I'm being really... No, like, I'm just being really reckless. Like, I should be a lot better than this. I shouldn't be this bad.
Oh, man.
I'm also probably not good at this game at all. That's another disclaimer I should probably put out there. I'm not actually good at this game. I just like playing it.
Says the one who plays the game a lot.
Yeah, but I play the game a lot. That doesn't mean I'm good at it.
Sure.
Alright. Here you go. I'm passing the controller.
Oh, okay. So the boss is right here.
The boss is right there. Have fun.
Okay. Oh, here he is.
Crystal Sage.
Alright, that's how we do that. Okay. Oh! Wow! Okay. Wow!
So I just want you to know, distance isn't going to work on this
boss.
No, not
this one.
In case you noticed.
I'm going to get Ray on her butt.
Yes, keep going. You got it.
Oh, and then he moves and then he transforms somewhere else, right?
Yep.
Where is he, though? Where is he?
I don't know. Where is he?
Oh, there he is. Hide behind this.
There you go.
Ooh, okay. There's his melee. Stamina.
There you go. Doing good? Health is half, just so you know.
Yeah. Okay, then he's gonna move. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Watch out for that. How does Estus is square, right?
Yes.
Okay. I should probably drink. Well, I don't know.
I think you're, unless you get hit again. But I think his attacks are very, very strong. So just be careful.
It is.
Well, he is healed anyway, so yeah, I guess it doesn't matter. There you go.
Alright. Okay, this guy isn't that bad.
No, he's not.
Well, I haven't gotten him down to half yet, so that doesn't mean anything.
That's because every time you get close to him, you don't hit him.
Well, no, I mean, like, when you get a guy down to half, he starts, like, doing different attacks. That's what I mean.
Well, hit him. Just keep going. There you go. Doing good. Remember, he's not attacking you when he does his little crystal ball thing.
Yeah, that's... I'm trying to watch out for that.
Uh-huh.
Where are you? Whoa, hello! Yeah, okay, this is the difference.
Yep. Which is the real one?
Not him. Oh, there. Oh, that's the real one.
Oh,
so,
there you go.
But how do we... Do we have to, like, fight the other ones, though?
No. Fighting the other ones is honestly pointless.
Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Low health! Whoa! Low health! Low health! Low health! Lots of low health. There you go.
Oh, jeez.
Nice dodges. Nice dodges.
Ah! Okay, so maybe I should get rid of those guys. That's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking we should get rid of
those
guys.
Well, if you kill him and he goes down on the ground, then those other guys are going to disappear too.
Okay.
So, just be
ready
for that.
I just have to find him right away. Okay.
Well,
all right.
It's probably going to be the guy who's purple.
Yeah. Well, obviously going to be the guy who's purple.
Yeah. All right. Here you go.
How do we run again? Oh, that's right.
Circle. Sure you want to go that way?
Wait, which one was the way? Yeah, that's the, isn't that the way you
went? I went the way in the water. I didn't go that way.
Oh. So
I just went along the perimeter.
Perimeter?
Not that perimeter.
That perimeter.
The other perimeter.
Oh, that's right, the stair. The stair.
The stair. Da star.
Da star.
Sure. I guess that's what I'm going to say now. There you go. You killed a guy!
I did a dude!
It's been so long and you killed a guy! You did it so well, too!
Alright, we're up here.
Oh, look, it's a guy! Hey, you got shot
mage.
At!
Hey, move out of the way.
Hey, okay. You dodged that spear like a boss. Good, you're not spamming the buttons.
Ooh.
I like it. I like it a lot.
Oh,
you got hurt. There you go.
Alright. Did he have a thing? No, he didn't.
Nope.
And I'm gonna sit. And, wrong way.
Exactly.
That's the way. The copyright,
like it.
It wasn't copyright, what is it called?
Trademark.
Towards whoever wrote that song. I don't know who wrote that song.
I don't know. I don't know who that song is by.
But
I just know the song.
Kudos to them for making that song. So that's all I'm going to say. Because I don't want to get this video.
You are brave. Well, just so you know, the other things weren't copyrighted, so I don't think it really matters.
Well,
I'm pretty sure it's like a certain length that you sing. Like, you can only do so much.
Yeah. Well, I mean, and I also did... Oop!
Careful.
Oh, I forgot about that guy. I also did say...
Wow, you got nailed by
that spear.
I did.
That was bad. I also did say, like, oh, trademark to this person.
Yeah, but that probably isn't how it works.
Well, you know what?
What?
They don't have anything to argue about then. Nice. Ooh, okay.
You're gonna die. What are you doing?
Healthing.
Wow. We're both really bad right now.
I mean, I'm doing...
Okay, let's label this episode
doing really bad right now.
Doing really bad. What's the word I'm thinking of? Like, getting back into the groove?
Ooh, hello!
I don't know the word I'm trying to look for.
Getting back, I don't know what we're trying
getting
to say.
Jiggy with it.
Okay, yeah, we're getting jiggy with it.
Yep.
All right, let's take two.
Yep, take two.
Fog door.
Oh, you probably could have just ran by those guys.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, and save all my Estus flasks.
And get those... Well, I guess you don't really have to get the souls. It's like 2,000, which is nothing. Hey, you got hit.
Dang
hey,
it!
Hey, you got hit again.
Oh,
hey,
wow,
again.
He's finally using melee for once.
Wow. That was amazing.
That was horrible. Where are you? Where are you?
Where are you?
He's right there. Can I just say something about this boss?
Yes.
I didn't beat this boss by myself.
Would you? Oh, you had
to...
I
summoned people. Because okay. I'm a loser. I'm a loser who can't do Dark Souls.
So far, so good. Where are you?
Hidden.
Hidden. Safe. The children must be kept.
Wow, that was a really nice dodge. He's over there. Good.
Ooh.
Good.
Oh,
not
no.
Not good.
Oh, not good. Shoot! Ah, poopy, but... Why does he just keep attacking me? He knows I'm dead.
Do you mind if I try the boss?
Yeah,
I just want to try the boss.
You can try
because I haven't actually beaten this guy by myself.
No,
so I want to try to prove myself to the world.
Try the boss.
I want to try to prove myself to the world.
Actually, dang it!
Actually, now that I think of it, I think in my playthrough, I've only faced two more bosses.
That you didn't use summoning?
No.
Oh, you mean you've only...
I've faced two more bosses in my playthrough, more than we have, and I think I've summoned both times. Because I'm a loser. Yeah.
Well...
Also, I can't find a good weapon to use. Like, I think we... Our advantage in this playthrough is we have a good weapon.
Well, what this Uchi Katana, I mean... I remember talking like the Scott doesn't use Dex.
Yeah, because he probably a lot of people who actually play the game think we're not cool people, but I don't care
because everyone uses strength build probably.
I don't know what people use honestly. I really don't.
There's tons of people that use Dex though, isn't there?
I honestly have no idea.
You can just go, dude.
Yep, that's what I'm doing.
Yeah. Well, maybe get rid of the mage.
No, of course not. Why would I do that? What kind of a player would I be?
So you go ahead and get rid of the mage.
Yep.
No, why would I do that for?
Now I'm going through. Alright, let's go kill the Crystal Sage.
Ooh,
already off to a great
totally
start.
Totally ran into that, dude. Alright! Wow!
I think I'm doing worse than you are.
No, you're good. He did his melee on me, which is annoying.
Yeah, I'm gonna just pick up
the
souls.
Oh, yeah, you might as well just grab. I forgot about the souls.
Do 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 do.
Yeah, the 13.
Here we go.
I totally forgot to grab the souls last round.
It's okay. We don't really need them.
Not right now.
We'll worry about them when we actually get them from this boss battle. Pretty sure he's gonna be over here. Oh, he's over there. Okay. Cool.
He's not that hard.
No. Oh, wow.
He's just...
Look at that. I'm actually doing really well.
Yeah.
How come I couldn't do this well the first time I played him? I think it's because when I got to this stage, it was like...
Well, this, you know, if you think about
done.
It, this part's not even that hard either, though, you know?
Ow. Ow.
Just get away!
Oh, that's the guy. Oh, that's the actual guy.
Yeah, that's the guy. Okay.
Yeah, see, when you hit him...
Yeah.
All the guys go away when he goes underground. I feel like he's gonna be here. He's
thought,
totally not
thought
here.
Incorrectly.
Totally not even here.
Alright,
oh, which
no,
one is
him.
He? Was this one. One. I bet he's this one. Nope, he's not. Okay,
oh,
I'm dying.
Back there. Watch stamina.
Yep.
Alright, you're good.
Oh, he's right there.
Oh,
he's way back there,
yeah.
Okay, behind. Okay, this is not safe. Not safe.
You're good. Yep, just... There you go. Yeah, you maneuvered well. Just keep hitting him. Oh, he's doing this.
Hey, deal. I'm actually doing good.
Yeah, I think you're going to do it.
I don't know how I didn't have this easy of a time the first time I played this boss.
Maybe you just didn't do a...
There he is. He's right there. Maybe, no!
Maybe you just didn't do, like, a clear analysis. I don't know.
I have no idea. Like... Oh, jeez.
No!
Oh, man.
Poop. All right.
That was pretty good for me.
Yeah, that was good. You almost did him.
That was pretty good for me.
Yeah. All right. So, let's go. Controller has been passed.
Yeah.
And I'm going this way. Yeah. And I still feel like I'm playing Witcher right now.
All right. You see your character?
That's not Geralt.
That is not Geralt. You see the screen?
That's not.
That's not the Witcher. That's not the Witcher UI. That's not the Witcher UI.
It's not Redania. It's not Toussaint. It's not,
It's called...
Not Nilfgaard. It's not Velen.
It's, Lothric.
Yeah. So, whoop.
Hey, you did it!
Hey, I'm not a baby!
Yeah, I know that.
No, you're very much an adult.
Yeah, I know I am.
I know you are, but am I? Death.
So you're going to run through? He's going to kill him.
Yeah, that's right.
He's going to run through.
No, I'll run through.
Yeah, I know. That's what I said. Hey, you got hit.
I'm fine.
Good work. Hey, you got hit again.
I tried to dodge.
You didn't get hit.
Tried to dodge that one.
I saw that. Hey, you're going to get hit? No, you didn't get hit. You didn't get hit.
I didn't get hit.
Kill the Crystal Sage.
I'm working on it.
Kill the Crystal Sage.
Ooh.
Hey, you got hit. Hey, he's... Oh, I thought he was going to go underground. Kill him! You didn't kill him fast enough.
I know. Where is you?
Hey, two-hand your weapon. There you go.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Because there's no point in...
Hey, look, there he is. Go kill him. Hey, look, there's my souls. Go get him.
All right, you demanded... Ah, crap!
Wow, you got hit a lot. Hey, you got hit again.
All right. Bad start, guys. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Because it was tough.
You gotta do it.
Yeah, I was being noobish and trying to get souls.
It's okay. Remember, we're getting jiggy with it.
Yeah, we're getting jiggy with it. I don't even think that's the correct term.
No, but I'm gonna use that term from now on. Like, every time we talk about something, like getting back in the groove, we're gonna get jiggy.
Why can't we just call it getting back in the groove?
Because it's not as fun, I guess. I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Wouldn't you rather say we're gonna get jiggy with it?
Alright, yeah.
Doesn't that sound...
Oh, he's right there!
And he's over there. And over there.
And over there. Crap. And nice doge. Oh, there he is. Ooh, hello.
Epic doge.
Ooh!
Ooh!
Ooh! Yummy, wow. Take it, yummy.
You're doing so well.
No, I'm not. Shut up.
I know you're not. I just wanted to reassure you.
That how terrible I'm doing?
No, I wanted to make you feel better. And he's right there. You got it. You got it. You so got it. Put the money in the bag.
Oh, it's so tough because you're trying to dodge like millions of them.
Well, it seems like when you finally hit him, the other guys stop attacking completely.
I know.
So maybe do that. Maybe get to him and hit him the first time, and then they'll stop.
That's definitely not him.
He's right there!
He's right there.
Go! 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 Go!
My stratagem
Ghostbusters.
Ooh.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts or crystal sages. Hey, you're almost dead.
Yeah, okay.
There you go.
There we go, okay.
Hit him.
Okay.
Hit him. Kill him! Oh!
Let's go! Yeah!
Air of Fire Destroyer!
Yeah!
There we
go! Woo! Woo! Sold.
Wow, 28 minutes into our first video back,
and we
killed our first boss.
I think
that's pretty good for us, though.
Well, there was like 5 to 10 minutes before the video, so it's probably minutes.
Yeah. It wasn't 5 or 10 minutes. It was only like 2 minutes.
Yeah.
So
Sweet.
Yeah.
That was awesome. I did a do.
I honestly don't remember.
Did I get my health back?
You got an ember. Swing your sword.
Okay.
Yeah, you got everything.
Yeah, I'm good.
Hey, look, it's a fire.
Hey, look, it's a fire of bonds. Bonbons.
I don't think that's what it's called.
No.
All
right.
So, I know there's a place to go after this, but I don't remember if that's... I don't remember where it goes, honestly.
Is there, like, a little...
Because yeah, there's that way, but there's also, like, a little upstairs on that side, I think so.
Yeah,
I don't remember, though.
Well, let's go upstairs.
Like, it's been a long while since I played this game.
Well, you know what?
What?
I learned from life that always go left, because left is always the right way for some reason.
So left is right.
Left is right. Left is right. Right is not right.
Left is right. Meaning correct, yes, of course.
Whoa, hello.
I was going to laugh tight. Right after we got our ember back.
Okay.
Hey, it's a cage guy.
Yeah. And that's the only way to go, so I'm going to go that way.
Sweet. Go kill him.
Yep.
But don't die. Oh, hey, look, there's another guy coming your way.
I'll just lure him. And... Okay.
Don't die. There you go.
Oh, hey.
You got hurt.
And he gave me bleed damage or something.
Yeah, that's bleed. I feel like we have a lot of bleed resistance, or is that just the bar? The regular bar? I have no idea. Hey, he's kind of tough.
Yeah, he's tough.
You got another guy coming behind you.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, he's... Oh, he's not coming yet. Oh, now he's coming. All right,
you
might want to heal, though.
Yeah.
Just because.
Just because.
Not playing that game, though. Oh!
Okay, well, is he going to follow down with me?
Probably. There he is.
Yep, okay. And this is really narrow.
Yeah, that's not a good thing. Like, you may think that's good, but it's not.
No, I know it's not.
Hey, you got hit.
Yeah, I got hit.
Hey, you got hit again.
Ooh.
Hey, you got hit again.
Okay.
Hey, you got hit again, and you died.
Oh, wow.
Because blood loss.
Yeah, shoot.
Good work. Good job.
Yeah, good. All
right.
All right, back to you. Dang it. I suck.
Wow.
That was bad. I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's totally fine. Remember, we're still getting jiggy.
We're still getting jiggy with the people.
Now,
all right.
I'm going to be different. I'm going to go right.
You're going to go right, because you think right.
Well,
right.
technically, if we orient ourselves this way, this is left.
Well, it's all from a certain point of view.
Yes. And you know what?
What was that?
Okay, all right. There was literally...
nothing good about that.
There was nothing up there.
Yeah.
There was literally nothing up there.
So, hey!
All right!
Left is always right, man!
Left is always right.
Left is always right.
I guess you were right. I'll have to believe you for
yep.
me.
Yep.
Well, maybe not believe you all the time.
I don't think it's ever failed me before, actually.
Hey!
So,
this guy says left. Actually, oh, hey, look, there's a guy.
Hey, yeah, you need... Because that guy,
Twinkling Titanite.
Yeah. I forgot what he gave you. I knew he was important.
Well, he gives us everything all the time. Could this be an item? Could this be a item? Therefore, try right.
So try right.
Because left is not right.
Yeah. Well.
Hey, look at that! There's another one. Wow.
Isn't that kind of rare?
Interesting. Twinkling Titanite. I don't know.
What are those things called?
Crystal lizards.
So we're gonna go like crystal lizard go.
Make that a game.
Yeah, make that a game.
There we go.
Crystal
lizard go. I don't
want to
go that way. So let's go this way. Okay, what's over here? Is this another way to the other side? Oh, it's not really anything.
Yeah, you missed. Ooh, boy. He's very angry, wow.
Shoot.
No, it's all about melee. We don't shoot anything.
Hush.
No, we don't make hush puppies.
Are you... really? Come on, dude. There we go. I did it!
You ate him up.
I did it! I did it!
You did a do. You
I
did a do.
Did it. You know what?
There's the other one.
You know what? The Crystal Sage really didn't give us any souls.
How much souls did he give us?
Like, we only have 10,000 right now.
Oh.
And that includes who we've killed already.
Yeah, he didn't give us that many.
So,
because sometimes bosses give us like 30,000.
Maybe he wasn't that big of a boss.
Well, he wasn't that hard.
True. Ow. That hurt. That hurt my soul.
Oh, I get it. Because Dark Souls and stuff.
We're funny. We're funny guys.
Funny joke!
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Exactly.
As I
exactly. Exactly as you do.
Oh no, I broke it! No, Patrick, you did it! I did?
Yeah!
Yeah, touchdown! touchdown!
I was just dancing with that guy. Did you see that?
Yeah, I know. He was like doing like the thing with his staff.
Pacha!
Who is this?
He's a fat mage.
Is that the name you're giving him?
Yep. Fat mage. Fat mage. He's gonna die.
He's like the bearded dude from Harry Potter.
Hagrid?
I don't watch much Harry Potter. Hey, armor that we're not gonna wear because we're Dex.
What do you mean? It's actually a lot less stuff. Yeah. Hey, it has more physical stuff.
No. There's too much red.
Well, it's lighter. But it has, because it's like you got away with the good, with the bad, you know.
There's more red than blue.
True.
That's really all I ever look at is just how much red and blue there is.
Yeah, but you got to look at everything else, because like, are we really gonna worry about like magic and fire and lightning and dark?
Like armor, yeah.
Yeah, but I don't think we really need to worry about that because mostly we're gonna be going up against swords. Well, you know, with the stab.
Well, I mean, if
I'm using it. Because, honestly, it looks cooler.
It does look a lot cooler.
And it's lighter. So we'll have more room to...
We'll have more room to do stuff.
Bonfire.
And then bonfire? Bonfire. So...
Wait a minute. Oh, I remember. I remember!
Do you remember?
Yeah!
What? Sucks. So there's bonfire.
Yeah, this part sucks.
And then bonfire?
I remember how to do things now. They both ways were progressing. Both ways progress. The other way just really sucks a lot.
Wait, there was nothing, there was a dead end, though, the other way.
No, I'm talking about the other, you know what, when I was like, do we want to face the boss or go to another area?
Yes, so they both
the other
progress.
Area, both were, they're both progressing, but okay. I think this one progresses less. What is this? Tough enemy ahead.
Well, we shall see. Oh, yeah.
Oh! There is Oh, hey. Hey, buddy.
You want to fight him?
Of course I want to fight him. Oh, it's a fallen knight.
Ooh. You parried!
I parried!
Did you even mean to parry?
Yes. Okay. I was actually trying to do that.
Okay.
Ooh. Oh, that was bad.
It's okay.
Ow, that was also bad. Okay.
Yeah, parry is tough. Because you just don't, like... It has to be oof. Perfect, you know? Ooh, take a sip.
Ooh.
Yeah, I got one. He's just as dexy as you are.
Yeah. Just as dexy.
Yeah.
That's funny. That's a funny joke.
Funny!
That was way
joke!
Too early.
Ooh.
Hey, I died!
Ooh.
Yeah!
Yeah, that was horrible.
It was a horrible high five.
Alright, well, I can try my hand.
Hey, wait, you know what we should do?
What?
We should level up.
We have enough souls to level up?
Well, we have the Crystal Sage's soul. And we have 10,000. That might be enough.
Okay.
Let's go see. Let's go on an adventure. This is all about adventure.
Grab the souls first.
I'm going to have you fight that guy, too.
Well, yeah. Let's see. I can't.
Go to the bonfire. It's right there in front of you.
Yeah, but...
And you want to travel.
Well... Okay.
Remember?
So back to Firelink?
Yeah, just go down. You could just go all the way down. All the way down.
Oh, far,
there
yeah,
you go.
I didn't see that.
There you go.
I didn't see
there
that.
There you go.
That's cool.
That's
neato.
Yeah, it is neato.
It's neato.
Like the Grave Lord.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Go talk to... I want you to go talk to the guy. Remember? Because I said I was editing the video and you found him. No. The other guy. The friend that you found that way. Yol
oh,
of Lando.
Oh, yeah. This guy?
Yeah, go talk to him.
Oh, this is a guy you talk to?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's why he's there.
I never. I thought he was an enemy.
No, remember he's the guy on the bridge with all the turtlebacks, and we said hi to him.
Is there not a ladder?
Just go down there.
But guy.
Yes, you can go back up.
Oh, our champion of Ash, welcome home. This pilgrim was adept in death. Hardly deserves to behold this divine flame. And I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this, and assure you of my leal service.
What's a leal?
I don't know. So, draw out true strength.
I
honestly don't know. Click OK.
Then shall we begin?
Yeah, totally.
The dark sign. Let your true strength shine.
Look how close I am. Oh, I'm not even looking at him. Oh. Level up.
What?
Is this just another way to level up?
He levels this up? Okay, I guess we're gonna level up.
No, I'm not gonna level up because I wanna use my souls first.
Yeah, but no, it doesn't say anything under required souls. Endurance. Oh, I guess we can only do it once. Go under endurance. We need some more of that.
Alright. Okay.
That's so weird. I didn't know he did that. That's cool! So we'll have to keep going back to him ever so often and getting stuff.
Just get a little free level.
If that's how it works. What are you doing? Champion. I wanted to see what he had to sail!
To sail?
Our champion. I would
purchase. Okay.
Because it's all mage.
Everything is magic.
Yeah, okay.
All right, we don't want to use magic.
Champion of Ash.
Look at... Okay, cool. Yes. I wish you can, like, block.
You can.
But, like...
You're blocking right now.
I know, but I mean, like...
Have it block more?
Yeah, if that makes sense.
Well, that's why you need shields, but we don't use shields. That's why we roll.
Yeah, we just roll.
You're not doing so well.
Well, I'm just... Ooh, okay, you got knives.
I mean, he has a parrying dagger.
Oh! How did he hit me when I rolled? Okay!
Because you're rolling into his sword.
Yeah, that's true.
You're dying right now. You're dying a lot.
No.
Yeah, I just wanted to make sure you knew that. Hey, you got hurt. Not really. He just kicked you.
Ugh! Oh, no, you don't. Okay.
Oh, wait, we can do... Oh, that's the L2 attack. I forgot about that.
Oh, crap, I'm bleeding.
Oh, yeah, you have a lot of bleed damage right now.
I'm just gonna let that...
subside.
Yeah. As much as I can. A little bit. Dang it.
There you go.
There we go. I like blocking.
Try to parry. I want to see you try to parry.
I don't know how to parry.
You do the weapon arts on the bottom, and then you do L2 and R2. Because L2 is the weapon art, and parry is R2.
So that's what it is?
You don't do it at the same time. You hold L2. Remember?
I'm not even going to try this, dude. Oh, he's putting bleed damage on me when I block.
Yep.
Okay. I at least want to try to kill this guy. Does that make sense?
You're trying to kill him right now.
There
you
go.
There you go. You're doing it.
That's what I was trying to be patient.
You're
with
doing it. You're doing
just
it, man.
Trying to be patient. Not going to. Because I know this guy is really skillful in combat arts.
Yep. Almost there. Oh, your health?
I'm alright. Because all I want is that item. Really.
Yeah.
And I'll just go back to the bonfire. Ooh, come on. What? How did that happen?
I think he parried you.
Aw. Poopy. I died.
Yes, you did.
Exploding bow. Alright, I'm gonna try. No,
oh, he's gonna try it one more time, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm gonna try it again.
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 I'm gonna do it again.
Ah. Water. Liquid life.
Liquid life. It is literally life in a bottle.
Yep. H2O.
Oh.
H2O, my.
Over here. Hey, buddy.
He's just chilling. He doesn't even want to kill you. He's just kind of there. What?
Oh, okay. Oh, he kicked me.
Yes, he did.
He gave me a kick. Try to throw a knife at me? I don't think so, foo. Come back up here. Whoa. Okay. So he kicks me, and then he...
And then he does that.
Okay. I'm going to keep my distance then.
So you can use your weapon arts.
Okay, so every time he kicks me, I'm just going to roll.
I don't think that's how it works. When you're rolled, you're stunned. There you go. Got him a little bit.
This guy's pretty good, man.
Yeah.
He's a good AI.
Yeah. That's the point. It's not supposed to be easy. It.
Point, like a sword point.
You always do that.
Ooh, yeah.
All the time.
Totally. Ooh, yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, no! Okay, that's getting annoying.
Blocking, honestly, is pointless. It doesn't, because you still get damaged, and you get staggered, and you lose stamina. Because when you roll, you lose a lot less stamina, and you have more likely chance of not.
I'm not timing it right. I'm not timing it right at all.
You're not doing a lot of things right now.
Dang it! He just moves away and Estus.
What?
He, every time I try to attack him, he just moves.
Like, yeah, that's because he's good at what he does.
Oh. Nice.
Almost done.
Whoop, almost got him.
Whoop.
Got him. Whoop, okay. Whoop!
Ah! Watch your health.
Yep. I'll heal.
Good dodge.
That was
watch
enough. Dang it.
There you go.
Okay, there
you
we go.
You did it.
Yeah, I was just being stupid before. How many souls did I get for that? Like 1,000?
Yeah. Did he drop anything? He had to have dropped something.
No, he didn't. Well, because you get that item.
Watch that item be really dumb.
It is probably the soul of a soldier.
Paladin's ashes.
Do you want me to find out
know
what that
those,
is?
I know what those do. I don't remember what they do.
So I know what those do. I remember what they do. But I don't really remember what they do. Okay, well, I'm going to rest at bonfire. I already got the item. Thank goodness there was a bonfire here.
Yes, that's what I'm saying.
All right.
That's what I was going to do.
So
I was going to look
up the stairs we go.
Yol of Londor. Because I want to know. I'm not cheating.
No, you're not cheating.
I'm just.
Ooh, this guy looks weird.
I'm just reassuring myself.
Ooh, hello. He's got a thing. Ooh, hey, you're good.
Okay.
Ooh.
Offer services as a merchant. He will be dead if not recruited. Oh, that's not cool.
This guy's pretty cool. He's got. Hey, does he have that shield?
He has a shield, yes.
No. Remember the shield from number...
Yeah. All the items are, like, very similar in all the games. Like, all the items
I
are
just
from
realized
the same
that,
games.
Yeah. And I got a spider... And I have the spider shield, yeah. I don't need the spider shield. Okay. I'm gonna heal. Actually, I probably didn't even need to heal. But I healed anyway. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Something made a noise.
My computer's making noises.
Yeah. Ooh, hello. Okay. What was
that? So, you can take free levels from Yol of Londor 5 times.
Who is shooting me? Oh, there he's shooting me. Sorry, what was that?
Yol of Londor, you can get free levels from him 5 times.
Okay, so I did my 1.
Yep.
Doing good, dude. Alright, so we're gonna go down here. Should Okay, there's a lot of
There's a lot of dogs right now, bro.
These guys are like, they have like no HP whatsoever, though.
Yeah, but...
The dogs don't either.
Yes, but even the weakest of enemies can be your strongest of opponents when attacking in a group.
Yeah.
That's the thing with these games. It's like,
did anyone drop anything? No, I don't think so.
Like with the undead people, like with the hollow soldiers, like in the beginning of Dark Souls 1, they may be the weakest people to kill, but when they get in a group, they destroy you because they have so many like attacks.
Yeah. Just swarms of enemies are just so annoying sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
Who do we got? Ooh, hello!
Yep.
You're cool. Yeah, I'm gonna get away from him.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, you're not gonna kill me. I'm just gonna get this item, guys.
Aren't you gonna go the other way, though?
No, I wanna get this item. I'm just gonna, hey, guys, can I... Excuse me.
I don't think they're gonna move for you.
I don't wanna kill any innocents here, but... Okay. Sorry,
guys.
Are you
happy with yourself? You just killed an innocent people.
I just got an extra shard.
But you just killed an... I'm kidding. They are totally not innocent. All right, you can go the other way if you want.
Yeah, I'm...
You know?
Yeah.
Just a guess. Just a suggestion. Actually, can you open that door right now?
Let's find out. Open.
Yes, you can. Okay.
Yes, we can open the door.
I wasn't sure if you could. I wasn't sure if it was one like only opens from the other side. Da, da, da.
Hey, let's go to church, guys. Actually, there's no pews. Pew, 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 pew. But there is a bonfire, so.
Yes, there is a bonfire.
And at this moment, I need a pee, people. So I'm going to hand this over to him.
That was a lot of information. I'm just going to pause it because I'm not going out along by myself. Welcome back.
Okay!
Are you gonna continue playing?
Yeah, I'll continue playing.
Okay.
Okay.
Sweet!
Alright, so here we are at the church.
We're at 57 minutes, so we'll go for a little bit longer.
Alright. So there's a few doors here. So left is always right.
Is it? No. Is that? No.
It is.
Not. What?
It's like the first time it's ever failed me. Oh, right's not right either. So in this case, it doesn't count.
Oh, okay.
Because both ways are stupid. So.
Really? Wow, you're so nice. You're so nice. Good job.
Alright, that's how you limit the amount of people you're allowed to have at your wedding?
Just break the chairs?
Yep.
What if it's pews?
That's... Then you have to do this.
Break the chairs?
All of them.
But what if they're pews?
Because, like, pews, if you break one pew, you pretty much break, like, a whole row of chairs.
Okay, alright.
That makes sense. We're gonna leave room for the mother and father.
Are you gonna leave room for the Lutherans?
I'll leave room for the Lutherans.
No one's gonna understand what that means.
Alright. Well, I already destroyed the back of
this.
This
is a Lutheran wedding. Nobody understands what that means.
Alright, I left room for the Lutherans.
No one's gonna have any idea what that means.
Yeah, okay. Do these
Probably not, man.
Alright. Well, we're gonna not go this way. We grab the bonfire. And that's good and all.
Yeah.
That's good and all.
Yeah.
Which when I did rest the bonfire.
Yeah, you did.
Was there a way up here? There was a way. And these guys aren't going to hurt me. Well, there's also that way. But we're going to go
so
up here.
So where are you going to do? Where are you going to do?
Where am I going to do? This is where I'm going to do.
Okay.
And there's a...
Got some Zambos.
Is that what they're called?
No.
Whoa!
But, no, you know, that's what people call zombies. They call them Zambos.
Why?
Because it's fun.
Okay.
You don't question the internet. You
is
never.
The internet that calls zombies Zambos?
Some of
whoa!
Them.
Whoa! Oh, I thought he was gonna...
Stamina.
Yeah, stamina.
Remember, it's the Walking Dead, not the Running Dead.
Yeah.
So, do you even really have to worry about it?
No, I'm taking some souls, though.
Yeah, but remember, they're Zambos.
What?
So Zambos come back to life every once in a while.
Every once in a while.
Just kind of shoot out of the ground.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I mean by all that.
Alright. Alright, okay, Walking Dead. There we go.
That was totally not meant to happen, but
no,
you did
it wasn't.
Anyway.
Get out of my way!
He was. This is kind of his home, so technically you're the one who
yeah,
is intruding.
Yeah, it's true. Well, actually, graveyards are public proper or public grounds.
Not for the Zambos.
Obviously not.
That's for where them. They live.
The historic resource.
Wow, totally, definitely need that.
Yeah, totally not going to use that. All right.
Okay. Wow, did you see that shadow?
No.
That was amazing. You were floating in midair.
Oh.
That was amazing.
Okay. I'm kind of just roaming people.
Well, you know what they say. When in Rome.
What?
You don't have a lot of health.
No,
you know the phrase, when in Rome?
No.
No? Wow, another great item that you're never going to use.
Oh, I get it. Great item. Because it's a great sword. Okay.
Whoa, hello.
Well, I'm going to die.
He's having a little stomach problem.
Wait, is there... What the frick?
Oh, you're bleeding. You got bleed damage.
Yep. I'm literally just roaming. Like, in Rome. I didn't know there was a person there. Well, this has been really point... Oh. Yeah, well, kind of pointless.
You're still building up bleed damage because you got those little buggers on you.
How do I get them off?
I don't know. Oh, you need, like, fire or something. Oh, or you just... Actually, no. Yeah, you need fire. Oh, you got an enemy coming at you.
Where's Igni when I need it?
In another game?
I know.
Hey, you're building up a lot of bleed damage, bro. I don't remember where the torch is. Unless I sold it already. Which is probably not a good idea.
Find a bonfire.
Oh, there's a shortcut over here. Back.
Back.
It's technically a shortcut.
Yeah, find out who he is and who he's working for. And besides, this is a shortcut. I think.
Hey, I know that movie. Boom, there you go. Now you don't have to go down there.
Oh, I don't?
No.
Oh.
Hey, they died. Cool. You survived.
Yeah, my bleed damage. It's now gone.
Cool.
Okay, I'm good.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm good.
Are you?
I'm good.
Are you?
I'm over half.
So? Why would you kill that innocent Zambo? He was just standing there having a good time.
Yeah, innocent Zambo.
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna go up here.
Yep, sounds good enough to me.
There's an item.
That is an item. Correct. Very good perception.
Red.
Red bug pellet. That does nothing for you.
What was? Oh, well, I'm gonna go in the door if I can.
Yeah, you haven't been having a lot of good times with doors lately.
No.
Rusted coin.
Just get that for some souls.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Does not open from this poopy. Side.
Poopy poopy in my pants.
Hey, look, it's a guy.
Hey, look, a guy.
Isn't that amazing? Hey, look, another guy.
Is one of them going to commit suicide? Or homicide?
Why would they commit... I don't know.
Homicide.
I don't know. I'm trying to make up words, and it's not working.
Hey, look. Hi. Hi.
He doesn't want to say hi. He wants to shoot you. Hey, you're getting hit.
Hi.
Just move on. You can't get him anyway, so just move on.
Okay.
That would have been really funny.
Hi. Hi, guys.
Let's say hi to this guy.
Hello? Hello? Hi.
There's nobody over there.
No.
Or is there?
There is. But he's having some distress. What's the matter?
He's had a bad day.
He's like, ah! What's that?
There you go. Wow, these guys
are
so much less health with his weapon. Wow.
I know.
I should start playing on this guy more.
Whoa!
Hey, you're gonna die. Hey, you died.
I didn't know
you died. You died, man.
Come on!
Well, did you see how much health you had?
Yeah, I saw how much health I had! He did the stupid freaking counter, or not really a counter attack, but he did like one hit, then he like, second time and died.
Well, you heard the man.
Oh, and I'm all the way back there. Here.
All right. Well,
you can make the Lutherans now if you want.
Well, I'm going to say we've been going on for a while, so I'm going to end this episode here.
Yeah. Great time to end that episode.
Jeez, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, I guess we're going to end this episode here. He's being a little cranky over here. So I'm going to end this episode here. Thanks for coming and seeing the show, and because it's been a while since we've done this stuff. And I think we've been pretty good at getting jiggy with it.
Yeah, getting jiggy. That's right.
Well,
not... getting back in the groove, though.
Definitely. Well,
just getting jiggy with it.
Yeah. So we're probably going to record a lot of episodes in this session.
All right.
We got a lot of time. So
yes.
Thank you all so much for watching this. Be ready for a lot of stuff to come, because now that I can record again, there's a lot of stuff coming.
Yes.
Like, there's more Dark Souls. Maybe I'll actually finish Batman. Finally.
The one that started 2 years ago?
The one that started 2 years ago. That was 2 years ago.
No,
it was only a year ago.
No.
Yeah, it was a year ago. It was in the summertime.
Yeah.
Last year.
Was it last year?
It was last year. The game came out like...
2 years
like
ago.
2 years ago.
Yeah.
Actually, I don't remember. Also, on the way, Uncharted 4.
Ooh.
I'm so excited to play that for all you guys. I've gone out of my way to not play it because I've wanted to play it on my channel. So I'm really excited about that. What else have I got going on? Just some smaller videos that I have planned. I'm actually probably going to get recording software for my PC. So get prepared for some PC gaming. I'm excited about that a lot.
Yes.
What else? Oh, also classic. If you like classic games, classic PS2 games, get ready for one of those. I'm not going to tell you what I'm going to play yet, but I'm sure that all of you are going to enjoy it a lot.
It's going to be fun. That one's going to be fun. PS2 games are the best.
Yeah, that was the best. But that's going to be all for this episode. So thank you all so much for watching this. Stay awesome. Yeah. High five.